this month, you always know it is January. So you need to make sure you read after me, okay? Janvier. It is January. January. Enero. Février. Remember, in French, the words are here. You need to pay attention to because you have to read it in your throat. All right. Février. And this is February. February. Febrero. So in Spanish, you need to pay attention to the verb, to the word R as well. Febrero. Mars. It is March. Marzo. All right. Next, Avril. You are here as well. This is a bit tricky. Alright? April. April in English. It's easy. April. Here as well. So, in French, this is Avril. In Spanish, Abril. May. That's just like my name, right? May. And it is May. Mayo. Now, here it is. You need to pay attention. Juan. It is June. And June. Junio. Now, remember the word, the letter G. G, it has to say in your third. Junio. Junio, right? Juillet. It is July. Julio. This is Junio and Julio, right? Août. August. Agosto. Well done. September. Oh, now, this is just like September, but not September. It is September. It's between E and O. September, right? All right. And this is September. Septiembre. Octobre. October. Octubre. Right? Novembre. Now here. Right. It's like November. No. November. It hurt my throat. November. Noviembre. December. December. All right, let's review. So I'm gonna read this column. All right, Janvier, Février, Mars, Avril, May, Juin, Juillet. September, October, November, December. All right, now let's review. English. This is easy. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So what's your favorite month to pronounce? My favorite month to pronounce is July. Right? In Spanish. Enero, enero. Febrero, febrero. Marzo, marzo. Abril, mayo. Junio, julio. Agosto, septiembre. Octubre, noviembre, diciembre. Be sure, don't be confused in the R in French and R in Spanish. All right, that is it. And that is all about the months in French, English, and Spanish.